Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Gekrons of Gekrons Reloaded. How the hell are you doing today? And this is part 8 of Resident Evil, The Village. We're about to go see if we can drain that fucking reservoir. And just suffocate that big fat fucker that's in the water. Because I want to see it gone and forgotten. There we go. Duke, are you all right? Jesus Christ. Moving, you speedy poultry. Never been outsmarted by poultry before. It's a brand new experience for me. It's 'cause I have unlimited ammo. And I just don't give a fuck. All right. So. Oh, I'd really love to have that truck. You know, provided it's not fucked in the ass.
Seriously?
Jesus Christ. It's not one thing. Well, fuck, it's another. Help! In part 7, we met Nemo, so let's get down here. Goddamn fucking ugly prick. Eh, fuck you, Nemo. Alright, so how the fuck do I deal with this fucking thing? Ah, that guy's a big fucker, eh? Hi. Fuck. Alright, I gotta get back over there. Something I'm missing over there. Now. I gotta go out there, I think, to find this yellow beam. Oh, it finally fell? Guess who's back? Go. Holy shit! Fucking go. Pissed. That thing is pissed.
Damn.
Well, it's one good idea, Ethan. Didn't quite pan out, did it, asshole?
Stinks.
Suck up, you've grabbed worse.
cooking.
Oh, what kind of nightmare shit is this? Okay, I gotta... Seven seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. This thing seems to stay for eternity. Fuck! Fuck! Ah, hell. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Game just handed me my first L, guys. Like, I've gotta work quick. What the hell did this game give me anyways when I picked up some shit? Nice, nice. Oh, that's gonna be a royal pain in the ass. Damn it! Fuck off, you piece of shit game. Yeah, yeah, I fucking died. Eat a dick. Man, this is some bullshit. Guys, I'll be back once I get past. You kind of get the temerity of all this. Alright, finally got across it. Fucking Jesus Christ. I just gotta wait for fucking Guppy McFucknuts to get over here. Do his shit. Yo, Guppy McAsshole. Hmm. He's not getting the hint. This fish is an asshole. Like, now I'm afraid to move because this prick is a fucking asshole. Fucker! Your mother does not love you, Morrow, you fucking asshole. Oh, fucking solid ground. Jesus Christ. Is anybody else having... Oh god, what the fuck is this shit? Is anybody else having as much fun as I am? I'm fucking having a panic attack over here. This thing is fucking stressing me the fuck out.
A big one.
Climb the fucking ladder, Ethan. Climb that ladder to success. Go to hell, asshole. Man, this guy is pissed off. Missed.
Okay.
All right. All right, so orange, blue, or orange, white, blue. Blue, orange. Is that blue? Huh. Okay. Perfect.
Got it.
Is that it? Suppose we'll just follow him, I guess. Hey, Mara. Smell that? It smells like your fucking funeral, you prick. Okay.
Push me.
Yes, I gotta do this.
Where the fuck do you think you're going? I brought something really special for you, you fucking asshole. You're gonna like this. Down here. Fuck. Hey. Fat ass motherfucker. Eat shit and die, asshole.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Yeah, boy. You got that one right. They have more shit to sell. Nice. Morrow, you were a fat, disgusting piece of human... Well, was a human shit pile of a fucker. I hope you rot in the foulest parts of hell, you son of a bitch. You can suck my fucking dick. There is nothing good about you. You were goddamn stupid as all hell. You sack of evil shit. I'm glad I just launched a grenade down your fucking throat. The only sad part of that fight was I didn't launch it up your fat ass.
The exit's up ahead.
Fucking dick. God, only one more douchebag left to go. Yeah, give me that shit. Should be the key I want. Nice!
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Now that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Right, I'm in this asshole's personal chambers. So that's how he was moving around. Guess when this whole area is flooded, this was all flooded up to its nipples, eh? I just want to get the fuck out of here. Well, guys. That was ridiculous. Just, holy shit. We're getting close to the end, boys. We're getting close to the end. As soon as I can get us the fuck out of here, I'll save it. And goddamn, we'll figure out where we proceed from here. I'll save right here, actually. Perfect. This guy's an asshole. What a dick. The first head for the graveyard. He left me a fucking plant. All right, so what kind of nightmare projects is he got waiting for me here? Up here. Okay, it's locked from the other side. All right. An explosive barrel. Answers that question. The fuck was the point of that? All right. Well, hey, well, come on down, asshole.
Ow!
You won't be biting me again, will you, you fucker? What the fuck is this asshole? There's the fucking asshole. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end it there. And I'm gonna pick it up in the next one. Thank you for joining me today. If you like this video and you want to see more like it, well, there's going to be more coming out anyways, but if you want to show your support, like, subscribe, share, comment down below, hit that notification button for more content to come out so where you're never alone in the combat zone or lost in the sauce like I am because Chris is a fucking asshole, and I will see you guys in the next video. You have yourselves a great day, great week, and a great weekend. Bye-bye.